Yeah, today I wanted to do a review on Magpul's new release that they did in their DACA line here. And what you see is the Magpul DACA Everyday Wallet. And the one here on the right is the Essential Wallet, also made by Magpul. And this one here I've had for about a year and I've carried it. I've loved it. I've loved downsizing from a traditional, bifold or trifold wallet, leather wallet. Down to this very thin wallet here. That's been amazing. I've really loved it, but recently Magpul came out with this one, and the most obvious upgrade, as you can see here, is going to be a windowed ID pocket. And that's awesome because now I can just, if someone needs to see my ID, I can just hand them the wallet like this without having to, dig out the wallet out of the pocket like you would in the Essential Wallet. So that right there is definitely worth upgrading to. So if you own the Essential Wallet like I did, and you're wondering if you should go for this, I say go for it. It is certainly worth it just for that feature alone. So on this side of the wallet, you have just that one pocket. Right now, I've got just some business cards put in there. I've taken out my ID because I didn't want to, show you all my ID, obviously. But on this side, so you got one pocket, which is your windowed pocket. And then if you flip it over, you've got a pocket here and then a second pocket behind that. So you have two pockets here. And then another great thing about this is in between, you have a little hidden pocket right there where you can put cash or something else in there if you wanted. But that also is an amazing upgrade. So this one here, everything is welded across the top. So there's no hidden pockets. So if you have cash, you got to just, shove it down one of these pockets. So I love being able to put my cash separate from my cards and stuff. I like that a lot. So that's definitely worth the upgrade. The size is about the same. And if you look at them side by side, the Everyday Wallet is going to be slightly larger. I think Magpul listed at 10% larger than the Essential Wallet, and they claim it is 4.2 inches by 2.84. So we'll check it here at the tape measure. Excuse me, as I dropped that. So across this direction, I'm getting, basically 4.2 inches. And from top to bottom, looks like about 2 3/4. So just exactly what Magpul's are reporting. So that's great that you get those upgraded features and you don't actually get a larger wallet. Similar to the Essential Wallet here, the Everyday Wallet's gonna be the same material. So you've got a textured polymer. We'll see if we can get that to show in there. I don't know if it's going to see, but there's a pattern in there. You can hear it. I love having that texture on there. And then also on the window, it's got a little texture too. You can see it's not perfectly clear. And I don't know if you can see that down there at the bottom. You see that little kind of pebble grain texture. So it has a texture too. It's not as aggressive as this side. That is really non-slip on this side. But on the backside here, I mean, it's got a grip too, so you're not gonna have it slide out of your hands, which is nice. Similar construction as the Essential Wallet up here. And by the way, guys, I do have a review of this one too. I've carried this one for approximately a year now, and I really loved this wallet. Downsizing from a traditional billfold or trifold wallet, leather wallet. What a improvement, carrying this over that big bulky wallet. We'll get that out of the way now and go back to this one. So the construction is the same. It's got the welded seams, so you don't have any stitching or anything that's going to come loose. It's all permanently bonded. Magpul makes these here in the U.S., which is great. It's a polymer type product, so it's waterproof. Chemical resistant, all the benefits of a polymer you're going to have with this wallet here. See what else we want to talk about. They claim you can carry 3 to 7 cards in this. So you can see I've got on this side 3 credit cards, and then here I've got probably about 6 or 7 business cards here, and I would also run my ID here. I've obviously taken that out because I don't want to show my driver's license to you guys, but I would run that here as well. And then in between, I've got approximately, I don't know exactly how much cash here, but I've got maybe 3 or 4 bills. So it's decent thickness. So all that, I mean, fits perfectly, and the wallet's still very, very thin. Very comfortable to carry in your back pocket. You can wear it in a front pocket even very comfortably. Like if you go to church or something like that and you just want to throw this in your front pocket, your slacks, works great for that. So I've really enjoyed the Essential Wallet here, and I'm really glad that I went ahead and purchased one of these to test it. I've had it for about a week now, and I don't see myself going back to this. I mean, this is a great product. If you have one, you know, good wallet, but you definitely want to upgrade to this. Now, the only negative with these, in my opinion, is they're slightly overpriced. I think Magpul sells them, you know, they want to sell them for around $26, something like that. But I think they're slightly overpriced for that. But if you want one, you can contact me. I'll put my Heart of Texas Armory website link down below in the description. I'll give you the best deal I can on them. It'll be certainly cheaper than you can get at most places. So if you do want one of these, it'd be worthwhile to contact me just to see if I can beat their price or not. I ship anywhere in the United States too. So, but I've really enjoyed this wallet. I just want to give you all kind of a quick review plus a size comparison between this one here, the Everyday Wallet, and the one on the right, the Essential Wallet, the original one. Great products, Magpul. You can see the logo right there. They make some damn good stuff. Just really good company. I mean, I make AR-15s and I use a lot of their products on my rifles, but this has been kind of a hidden little gem, I think, in their line. Some of the other DACA stuff, they've got like the folders and binders and stuff. I don't really find those as useful for me, at least, but this here, this is a home run, guys. If you want to downsize your wallet, I highly recommend these. Your back will save you. You know, if you do a lot of driving and you sit on that wallet there, a big leather wallet, it can throw your back out. So having one of these is really beneficial. Highly recommend it, guys. So anyway, this is a quick look at this Everyday Wallet from Magpul. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any questions or comments down below.